$10 for every dumb bitch.
I'm sorry. Don't, yeah, they coming.
Oh, they coming?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, Miss Ice Cream Truck Driver.
Yeah, she's still here. She's right here. Yeah.
Come here. Do you even have a business license? Do you have a seller's permit? Do you have a seller's permit to be selling ice cream?
I'm talking to you. That's her talking.
Do you have a seller's permit?
I'm by my vehicle. She's by me.
Do you have a seller's permit?
It don't matter.
Oh, wait, it don't matter. Oh, it don't matter because I'm black.
They go to police right there. Oh, they go to police right there. Thank you.
Thank God. They know
Yes,
me.
I see the police officer. Yes, thank you. Yes, thank you. Okay. How you doing? Yes, I called you. She just jumped out her car and tried to fight me. She threw her dog in the process. She's intoxicated. I have it.
The police come. I have more video. She already says, good, I know them, according to this particular Karen. Here's an update to what happened when the police came.
Police came. They talked to me. They went over and talked to her. The traffic officer came and said, basically, because they didn't see her driving, it was nothing that they can do. Even though I showed them the video of her driving, I got upset. And I said, had I took matters in my own hand, I would have been the one going to jail because I am licensed to carry. So had I used my gun when she ran up on me, I would have been in some trouble and the story would have been different. So they basically did nothing. She'd already told me before they came that they weren't going to do anything because she knew them.
Now, the Karen decided to give a defense of her actions, and it actually made her look worse. Here it is.
What does it take to be a vendor? Yeah, you cannot be a vendor in Jensen Beach, in Jupiter Beach. You can't. So the fact that she was calling the police on me for backing up and getting in her way, that's when I called out, like, do you even have a permit? So there's the full context of that story. You guys, this is crazy. Why would so many people be so mean to me and say that I'm racist?
Oh, it don't matter because I'm black.
My ex-husband is black. I married a black Navy SEAL. In any case, the cops came because she called them and they assessed the situation. They sided with me.
Oh, they got the police right there. Thank you.
Thank God. They know
Yes,
me.
I see the...
They sided with me.
Well, look at that. Her ex-husband is black, which means obviously there's no way possible for her to be racist. Why would anyone call her racist? Where did race come in at? Ma'am, you inserted race. Let's put it up full mass. If this is a Karen that you know, I highly encourage someone to do an intervention, and this is out of control. Let's go to the business. She wanted to disrupt this. Look at that. The poster has a business called Fun Foods and More. Who wants to break this up other than a Karen? As a matter of fact, if you would like to support this business owner, okay, you can do so. If you are not local and you would like to support this business owner, this is an opportunity to do so. She purchases ice cream for kids in the community. She will host a free ice cream night and will ride around and give out free ice cream. All you got to do is give to the Cash App or Zelle. It is provided there. There we go. That's how we turn a negative into a positive. Big ups to you for keeping you cool and exposing the Karenicity. Once again, we provide a mirror for reflection and hopefully correction. Karen, you are out of line. Trey, thoughts on this?
Man, who gets that mad at an ice cream truck? I thought an ice cream truck was like one of the most universally recognized, you know, symbols of happiness and joy. And, you know, nice summer day like that, and you hear the ice cream truck music, everybody breaks out and smiles. That's like, that's the cliche with ice cream trucks. She starts screaming and, you know, being racist and crazy. That's a new level of Karendom right there. That's pretty wild. And then Also, I can tell you, like, when you, you know, anytime you see like a relatively small white lady like that in a gigantic truck, you know, she's a piece of work, like every time. That's just something that I've observed in, you know, in my upbringings.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm not overly surprised. And then, yeah, the icing on the cake was her, you know, bringing up her black ex-husband or whatever. Because that's like the ace of the, like, I have black friends, you know, suit of cards to play when racists want to, you know, like they're not being racist or can't be racist or whatever. So, yeah, checking a lot of boxes that Karen did.
Yeah, I think she checks damn near all of them.